Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. Today I am going to walk you through how to create a partition on Windows 11. Whether you are looking to organize your files or dual boot another operating system, partitioning your drive is a great way. Without further delay, let's get started. Open the File Explorer, click on this PC. I have only one drive, which is C drive. I want to create another drive. For that, first, we need to open Disk Management. On this Start button, right click. There will be option Disk Management in the list. Click on that. Once Disk Management opens, you will see list of all your drives and partitions. Look for the drive you want to partition and make sure it has enough space to create new partition. I have only C drive, so it has all the space. Click on this C drive, right click, select shrink volume option. In this window, this is the current size of C drive. It will show in MBs. This is the space available to shrink. Means this much of space we can use to create another drive. If you want, you can create all these space to the new drive. Or else if you want, if you have any number below this size, means you can enter that number to create the size of that drive. So I will keep it as default. Click on shrink. Unallocated space has been created. Right click on that, select the new simple value, click on next. If you want, you can create all the unallocated space to that drive, or else you can mention the respected size. I'll keep it as default. Click on next. We can assign the drive letter. Currently we have C drive. You can assign D, E, whatever the letter you want. You can assign that letter to the new drive. Then click on next. We need to format the new drive. For that, file system should be NTFS. Volume label. You can name the drive according to your need. I'll name this as data. Then click on next. Then click on finish. Drive will format and it will create a new drive D named as data. So open the file explorer now. Click on this PC. Here also you can see the new drive D. That's it. Your new partition will now appear in Disk Management and File Explorer. That's it. You have new drive now. This is all about creating the partition on Windows 11. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching.